Hi guys, as you can tell, I got my package in the mail. It is from Diamond Candles. I kind of already opened it, but I haven't done anything else. It's packed really well. Like, it's got, like, paper and stuff in it. You know, like, keep it from, like, sliding around and everything. And, you know, you've got your, the Diamond Candles box. Let me try to... get this box out of the way and get my candle. I got pomegranate lemonade. I can actually like kind of smell it. Like I kind of opened up the top a little bit and I can smell it, and like it doesn't really smell like I expected. It doesn't smell bad, but like it definitely doesn't smell quite like I expected. It smells kind of like lemony laundry detergent, maybe, but, like, it doesn't smell bad, like, it's not, like, you know, like, oh god, or anything, but it's definitely not quite how I expected. And my prize is, it's kind of in there, like, it's not, like, way down at the bottom or anything, but it's definitely not as high as I've seen some videos, but it's pretty average, because a lot of the ones I see, like, it's kind of, like, right in the middle of the ring of the, you know, the diamond mark, all the time, so it's actually kind of high, you can kind of see my record book. I keep records of all my candles, I guess we'll go ahead and light it and kind of see how it goes. I'll go ahead and light it and then let it burn for a while and get back to you. Let me try to light them. Probably not gonna be able to do this one-handed, but I might. You never know. Nope. No way. yeah, just sit right there for a minute, guys. There we go. But we'll just, if I can get it lit, it doesn't really seem to want to stay lit. There we go. It looks really pretty when it burns. It looks, you know, nice and glowy and, you know, all pretty. Hopefully, like, it smells better as it, you know, kind of starts to burn a little bit. I will get back to it in a little while once it has burned down. So I will see you then. Okay, you guys, my candle is ready. I'm not, like, I tried to burn it, and, like, the smell was just so harsh, and just, like, it burned my nose. It was, like, if you were close to the candle, it was really strong, but if you got more than, like, 2 feet away, you couldn't smell anything. It was really weird. And so, I tried a different tactic, and I put it in my warmer. I'm not entirely sure what happened. No candle has ever done this with my warmer before. Maybe it's because it's soy. I don't know. But my warmer does get, like, really hot. So maybe that's why. I don't really know. My prize is ready to get out. So let's, got my little setup going on. Just drag this over a little bit. I have a needle in case I need it, and a little clamp, and a knife. I don't think I'll need any of it, but just in case. And then I'm just gonna use my, you know, the standard spoon to get it out. So let's try to, you know, it's not too hard to get out, so, whoop, there it goes. Yeah, there we go. So let's just kind of dry it off, and we'll see what I got. It's one-handed, so sorry if it takes me a minute, you guys. I've heard people say this is really greasy, and it is greasy, but I think that if you wait and, like, don't dig it to where it's got all the clumpy stuff on it, I don't think it maybe is quite as greasy, because I don't know if I'm just lucky or if... you know, or what, but it doesn't seem as greasy as it is in the other videos that I've seen, where they just dig it out. Come on now. I am having trouble with the foil, but not really because it's greasy. It's more like it's just, like, packed, like, really tight together. So it's hard for me to, like, separate the layers. Okay. Oh, I have it. It's really pretty. It's pink. I don't know if you can see it yet, but it is pink. Hold on. I'm trying to get it there. Now this part is actually greasy. Like, the plastic, like, it's pretty greasy, and it's pretty hard. But, like, the foil wasn't too bad. Now, sorry guys, it's taking me a minute. The ring does look kind of small, like it's probably like a size 6 or maybe a 7. So either way, I know it's not going to fit. It might fit my pinky, but gosh, I'm so sorry you guys. It's taking me so long. Okay, I finally got the layers together, you know, separated. Now if I can get this darn zippy. Hold on a second, you guys. There we go. Okay, I got it. Finally. Goodness. Let me try to shake it out a little bit. I probably look silly, but let's see. There we go. Okay, we're getting it. There we go. Okay, let me wipe my fingers off a little bit. It is really pretty. It is a really, really cute ring. It's kind of hard to see, but the stone is pink. You might be able to see, like, a little hint, but, like, it is pink. It's very pretty. It looks like it almost, like, has a line down the band. It's really pretty. I guess we'll see if there's any markings. And there's not that I can tell. Yeah, not that I can tell, but it is a pretty ring, and it's actually pretty heavy, so, you know. You know, it doesn't feel like it's some, you know, super cheapy, but it does, you know, it doesn't have a thing, but it is pretty. I will include pictures because my camera is not wanting to pick up on the ring really well there. Well, it kind of cleared up, but it's still kind of hard to tell it's pink. But it is really pretty, I guess. Let's see if it fits on my pinky. If anything, it will fit on my pinky because that is my smallest finger. And it does fit on my pinky. And it is very pretty. It is very pretty. It looks clear on the thing, but I promise it's pink. It's very pretty. So I'm going to clean up my mess, but I will include pictures for everybody. And just really quick, I'm going to talk about the candle again really quick. I'm really on the fence right now. I don't know if I'm going to get another diamond candle because this one's smell was just so, so harsh, but it had absolutely no throw. I had to warm it to even be able to tolerate being close to it, but the throw was still not that great. The ring is really pretty, and it's really, really cute. It's nice and simple. It's not gaudy or ugly or, you know, really fake or cheapy looking. But it's just the smell. It just, I can't. I mean, I might try one again, but I really don't know. I guess it really just depends. Share your stories and experiences. You know, maybe you can get me to, you know, go one way or the other. But as of right now, I'm just unsure. I don't know. But I will include some pictures, and I will see y'all at my next review. Bye.